you understand.
Hey, everybody. I'm Tony Jones, and welcome to the Tony Jones Show.
This is not enough. People are willing to take the risk. It's just sort of a herd mentality, a lemming-like mentality. If you don't go with the flow, you're anti-American and therefore a suspect.
The Tony Jones Show, featuring punk, rockabilly, psychobilly, and Providence, Rhode Island's finest, starts right now.
He's a dangerous militia member, I hear.
Oh, and there she blows.
It's the Tony Jones Show. You know what we do here. We spin the best local and independent music around from their album Life Goes On, 408, doing Break Up With Your Girlfriend, facebook.com/Tony Jones Show. I'm on Instagram and Twitter at Tony Jones NRI. The Attachments now doing Old Shoes.
Why can't it feel just like it used to? Used to. For now I replace the pain so I can think straight. Burn my tongue all out of toothpaste. My face is sweaty and red. She liked me better in bed. That's just what somebody said. And I'm repeating the process.
Providence's own Deer Tick right here on the Tony Jones Show from their release War Elephant, These Old Shoes. Before Deer Tick, we heard from The Attachments. They did Old Shoes. You may or may not have noticed what I did there. From American Standard, The Jabbers up next doing Gone Insane. It's the Tony Jones Show.
Yeah. Oh,
New music from Tony Jones Show fave Traveling Empire. Up to Speed, the name of that track. Before Traveling Empire, we heard from The Jabbers from their release American Standard, Gone Insane. One of the few Jabbers songs that I can actually play on the radio. Facebook.com/Tony Jones Show. I'm on Instagram and Twitter at Tony Jones NRI. If you're in a local or independent band, please be sure to get a hold of me. We're going to go from Tony Jones Show fave to Tony Jones Show fave. Here's Only on Weekends doing James Way or the Highway.
Tony Jones!
I'm your man,
as long as I'm your man,
I'm your man.
A new addition to the Tony Jones Show playlist, even though they've been around for a bit, Muck and the Mires, I'm Your Man. We're going to stay in Boston for this next one. Here's Speedfossil doing Sweetheart. You heard it here on the Tony Jones Show. Going out by request here on the Tony Jones Show from their album Royal, here's the Amazing Crowns doing Perfect Sin.
parents read fairy tales to you. There are knights, there are dragons, there are sorcerers, there are giants.
Tony Jones!
Mind your own business if you want to live, motherfucker. In a world that's always happy, or you can live in a world that's full of sin. Yeah, I'm energized, look into my eyes, I could burn a hole in the sun. But when Satan lies, you better get wise. You best jump up and run, or his hellhounds will get you around the pass. If you think that I'm scared any longer, you don't know my ancient past. I'm a king of yore with a bloodline of saints, a focus of jokes, a ghost with a face. Royalty-wise, I've been here 7 times. I've been here since the Great Flood with Victoria.
From the High and Lonesome release, Sasquatch and the Sickabillies doing Victoria. Before that, from their album Royal, we heard from the Amazing Crowns. They did Perfect Sin, two fantastic Providence-based acts here on the Tony Jones Show. But you know we like to move it all around New England. Here's the Reducers now doing Out of Step.
Out of Why alienate a potential new audience base?
Don't start.
Tony Jones!
It's the Tony Jones Show. We're spinning the best local and independent music around. Tell doing Never Ever Ender. Facebook.com/Tony Jones Show. I'm on Instagram and Twitter at Tony Jones NRI. Love to hear from you. Don't forget, if you're in a local band, if you're in an independent band, be sure to get a hold of me. Before Tell, we heard from the Reducers. We heard from Sasquatch and the Sickabillies and the Amazing Crowns, or the Amazing Royal Crowns, depending on your generation. They went out by request. Up next from their release, Beautiful Corpses, we're going to hear from Hope Anchor now. They're doing Not Asking. It's the Tony Jones Show.
Start a new religion.
Tony Jones.
Another new addition to the Tony Jones Show playlist, the Quahogs doing For What Reason. Before the Quahogs, we heard from Hope Anchor. They did Not Asking. I am quickly running out of time, so I want to jump right back into the music. Here's Jets Can't Land doing The Wreckage of Us. It's the Tony Jones Show.
Thank you.
is a living manifestation of our childhood dreams.
Tony Jones!
Their release is Ghost Town. High Plains, right here on the Tony Jones Show. Make Believe, the name of that track. Before High Plains, we heard from Jets Can't Land. They did The Wreckage of Us. And with that, I am just about out of time. Facebook.com/Tony Jones Show. I'm on Instagram and Twitter at Tony Jones NRI. Love to hear from you. If you're in a band, please get a hold of me. I'm going to leave you now with what is probably my favorite Roz and the Rice Cakes tune from their release, Need to Feed. Here's Hay Fever. Bye, everybody. Bye.